walking and working multidisciplinary. That's the talk that healthcare is moving towards at this time. Because we know one single profession cannot be able to handle the challenges that healthcare is providing at this moment. Based on the complexity of healthcare, many publications coming out annually, demographics are changing, people are getting older and sicker, so it necessitates the work of many professionals in healthcare in order to achieve better patient outcome. So today, it's going to be a combination of the pediatrics department and the clinical unit of the Department of Pharmacy entertaining you today on the clinical round. Our topic will be drug reactions, or specifically adverse drug reactions that we see in pediatric populations. Medications can be beneficial, but they could be very harmful as well. So we thought that would be a good topic to bring up today. So we have 5 presenters. We hope to accomplish this task in under 2 hours so that we can get on the way. So the first presenter would be Dr. Jane Namusisi. She's a second year resident. We're going to have Dr. Barnabas Satwine. He's the head of unit pediatric oncology at Mbarara Referral Hospital. Then myself, I'm going to come in as the third presenter, and then we have some junior faculty from the Department of Pharmacy. Juliet Namugambe, she's not here yet, and then Tadele Yadesa is going to conclude. So we hope to give you a message that we'll take home today. And again, welcome. We are now invited our first speaker to take you on the ride. Thank you.